So for this F2L case, you see these two, people would usually solve it like this, or rotate and put it out so it's like that, or they would go rotate again, take it out so these two go in. But there's a better case. So if you go like this, see these two, you don't have to rotate, you do sledgehammer. Then this one's there and this one's here. And you can live and go like that. So one more time, you see these two, sledgehammer, this and there, take it, see, easy.